produce goes right in there. Chappie's free to cage right now. I was like, is it not really for face masks?
Oh,
is
it? That's a game.
Fuck, I think there is. And he's like, yeah, I'll watch it. I was like, that's twice he's done it. Like, right away it's off. I was like, I scrum, I get it, like, whatever, but like, fuck. Huh. Yeah, he's playing like a bird.
Good game, another one?
It was good because it was physical, and they didn't. Yeah. We didn't back down either, which was nice. But then the good thing was we were playing hard, but like within the rules.
Nice.
Like every slasher calling, we told them stay away from the slasher. They did. They listened. They played hard D. It was good.
Four.
Yeah. Yeah, like there's bound to be scrum, but
oh yeah,
we weren't dirtbags or scumbags about it. There's no like butt ending or stupid shit.
Right.
They just hugged across, which is good. But yeah, the refs missed it because a scrum broke out at the end. Some guy just swung at Luca. And then Casey was down here with the guy. And then Casey just started losing shit. And the ref kind of ran over and missed it. But then that kid went back to his bench. He's like, oh. It was like the coach, I guess, was yelling at him. Like, you know what's that?
Nah.
Like Casey was like going after the kid. The kid was like, bench. Oh. He's like looking at his bench like that. Like the coach was yelling at his own kid. So I don't know.
So it's like just hurting, eh?
Yeah, what the fuck just hurting,
okay, so what is your lunch
preference?
Real kid. Here. Two versus one, that's not a good matchup. But they fuck, look at their bench. We don't even fill up the whole bottom half. They got guys standing on the
bench. Well, they only do half the bench. Like, they have, like, their lefties up on the bench and their righties down on the ground.
Huh.
It's so weird. Like, the back half of the bench is empty.
Games at 10 p.m. I'm not going to be there, so you better win the next game.
Oh.
That was 10 p.m.
If you guys lose the next game, you're playing at 10 p.m.
Don't tell me, I know which is actually 11
o'clock
our time.
Yeah.
Dude, that's ridiculous. I guess so. Yeah, how does that work? How come Terriers play three and Knights only play two?
I think there's a crossover. Because the pools are uneven. There's like a pool of four, and then we're in the pool of three.
Ah.